yesterday. We saw quite a bit of deer. Hopefully that won't be a problem during the day, but you keep a watch out for that. When we get to Fredonia, there's going to be a long sweeping turn. We're going to turn all the cars before we go to eat lunch. There is a restaurant there. There is a convenience store there. My plan is for us to depart 1 hour from when the last car gets turned and settled.
We're pretty remote out here. You might find that once you get out into this area, your cell phones aren't going to work.
Well, they shouldn't work anyway.
They wouldn't need anyway
while
you're operating. But if we do a stop at Moline, some of you may not have cell phones. It's very spotty out this year. But it's very, very pretty. It's one of the prettiest rides. And it's almost all welded railed.